wild ball game. Travs won 14-10 when the dust settled. Here's a swing and a miss, and he strikes out Acuna to get the night started. Fastball in on the hands at 95 miles per hour. Emerson Hancock coming out with a purpose tonight, pounding the strike zone and striking out Acuna to begin the ball.